Why, hello there, I'm Maris, this is GamerQuest, and this is Skydrift Infinity. Do want to thank the devs for giving me a copy of this to check out. This should be very interesting. This is a very fast-paced flying racing game, and we all know how I am. Let's do the lagoon, okay? Okay. I think I like that guy. Okay. All right, here we go. Keep your fingers crossed.
Race starting.
Where I'm driving. This. It'd be better for me, and I'm just as terrible. You pay attention to driving the plane. Out manual.
You have taken the lead.
Somehow I've taken the lead. I don't know how I did that. You know, sometimes I amaze even myself. Whew. Okay. Okay. Um No, I'm going to go with the red and black. We'll keep the red and black. All right, here we go. Let me take a sip of coffee and prepare my tea.
Race starting.
I'm a train wreck today. All right, here we go. Oh, yeah, I said I was going to re-invert my controls, but that's all right. Not aware that I needed a resurrection spell in a plane racing game, but I am here for it.
You have taken the lead.
There's a lot going on right now. I'm, like I said, I am amazing myself right now.
This is the last lap.
Oh, you! Oh, you're gonna die. You're gonna die a lot. And I'm gonna enjoy every second of the time. How dare you take my first place. All shall suffer.
You have taken the lead.
Uh-huh, that's how I roll. Oh my lord. Okay. My heart. Okay. All right, we got a couple things there. Oh boy. I'm doing it. Actually, can we purchase anything? Unlock stage 2. Gotcha. No problem. War. Darksiders War? Oh, excuse me. If you have different games, there's things that unlock. Oh, excuse me. Well, I definitely am going to get those two. Oh, I can't wait. Use the speed ring.
Race starting.
Speed ring. Great. All right, here we go.
Use the rings to speed up.
I'm going
to
do my damnedest, okay?
Use as many rings as you can. You have taken the lead.
I hope so, because I am fairly frightened about how I'm flying this. This is hair-raising.
Find the best path through the speed rings for your plane and style.
God, the stress of this.
This is the last lap.
You. That was sheer luck. Sheer luck. That was great, though. Mm. Nice. Okay. Heat wave. Fly mere meters above the river. Oh, we're doing it. We're using the warplane, though. 100% using that warplane.
Race starting.
Wow. what in the bejesus are people already firing off? Yeah, you know, I just need to focus. Keep my eye on the prize. But I didn't do anything to you people yet. Is so startling in this game because it happens so damn fast. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You have taken the lead. This is the last lap.
My, oh god, leave me alone.
You have taken the lead. You have taken the lead. You win.
Talk about, like, scraping by the skin of my teeth. Oh. 40 overtakes. Wow. Avalanche Reverse Survivor. Let's do this one.
Race starting.
I see. We cannot be in last place when the countdown hits.
Direction. Elimination starting.
Oh no. Here comes the elimination. Ruby? Oh yeah, I killed her. She didn't get eliminated.
You have taken the lead.
Alright, as long as I stay ahead here, I'm not gonna get eliminated. This is it. The end all be all. No! God damn you, Ruby.
Overtake someone or you will be eliminated. You have taken the lead.
Man! That's intense. Okay. All right, stage two, the dam. Let's do it. Let's go back to war. Let's do this. Man, what an intense game this is.
Race starting.
Graphics are really beautiful in it, too. Runs great. Oh, you! Myself. Oh my god. Oh no, I have an itch. Gonna die manually. That turn is, not good. I'm not doing good either. Resort to killing people to win the race. Game that makes you hold your breath the whole time. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back with this guy just because he turns a bit better. Not that I don't like the other one, but...
Race starting.
Oh, Jesus. It's cool that they have bots in this, too. Like, you're gonna make a multiplayer game, and this is multiplayer. You can play it online multiplayer.
You have taken the lead.
You get bots, too. Thank you. I'm down.
You have taken the lead.
You bet. We got this. They're gaining on me.
Race
how you do it. What an awesome racing game this is. Great graphics, run great. Oh, we got a new skin. Oh, look at that one. So check that out. Really, what a wild game this is. Runs great. And I was using a controller to do this. You can use keyboard and mouse. The controls feel great on the controller, though. So I think the devs did a great job on this. Definitely a fun one. If you like racing games, regardless that it's planes, this may be one to check out. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye. Mwah. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to donate, go to GamerQuest.tv/donate, and I will see you on the next video.